Hi everyone,
have y'all missed me?
Hi everybody, so I am Rafaella, Ella, and if you're someone who's tuning in today for the first time, then hey, nice to have you. I hope that you do enjoy and that you stick around for a lot more. And if you're someone who's returning today, then hey boo, what is good? What is going on? So today I'm back with another video. So I did a poll on my Instagram page to ask people what video they wanted to see next on my channel. And so it was either the Thailand travel vlog or it was the Lagos wedding vlog. And so by popular demand, I am delivering on what the people wanted to see. So I do hope that y'all enjoy. It was honestly—
make it face to face with your mom. This is a very precious moment. No pain, no gain. Mama left Cameroon, and that is why we have Lori Adi today. Mom, hail her for the first and only time.
The grass is greener on the other side.
I stand in the office of my father, and we come to request for the hand of Akin Olubade, Lori Adi Akin Olubade. We humbly and we came to request for a hand in marriage. And one thing I will say is that I don't mean it's a very long time.
The life I was searching for was looking me right in the eye. If I had known the life I was searching for was already by own.
Daddies and mommies in the house, wherever you are seated, decree and declare that the Holy Spirit of God will pilot her. When she digs, she will find more than water. She will find treasures. When you walk, you will not be tired. Lines will continually fall for you in pleasant places. You will be a mother to nations. Anytime you hear from her, shall be news of joy. She will make you proud. She's going there to be the ark of God. Don't worry, mommy. The next time you hear from them, it shall be she don't born again you.
Life is better on the other side.
Glory Ade. Crown Ade Wumi. Atoba Tele. Ibironke. Your husband. Your roommate. Your gist mate. The only father of all your children. Most importantly, your ATM.
Well, if I had known this life I was searching for was looking me right in the eye, right in the eye. If I had known this life I was searching for was already my own.
You gon' need more stamina. Oh, you're right, I'm home now. Make I know, say you cover me now. So many things I could do to you. If only you give me the permission to. Give me the permission to show you the thing I carry.
And I plot to say for you. Make I know, lie on do. Make I know, lie on
down. You know, just being able to celebrate my cousin was so good, honestly, and being able to be reunited with a lot of my family because we're all dispersed around the world was really great. And being back in Nigeria was also good because I haven't been to Nigeria since like 2018, 18, I think. And so, yeah, I'll explain a little bit more in terms of like my connections to Nigeria. But it was just so nice to be able to be there. I mean, each country has its own wahala. And I think like we had a few issues with like getting like notes, like cash at the time. And then obviously the general shenanigans, but just being on the home continent, being able to eat the food, being able to enjoy was just so good, honestly. I do love Nigeria. Okay, so allow me to be mushy for like a few seconds, and it's not going to take very long because, as I said, because of the duration of the vlog, we have to get into it anyways. But long story short, so Loretta and I, our moms are sisters. My mom is her mom's younger sister. And I have also grown up with Loretta, Olamide, and Oinkonsola for like a good portion of my life. Because of my mom's job as a diplomat. So then what happened was that just a couple years before boarding school, I think we separated, but most of our childhood, we were together. And so Loretta and I have very similar personalities, but also different. And so we clashed a lot growing up, but we also loved each other a lot, you know, like sisters fight. So I have like two distinct memories, and I'm not going to out our business out here. But I think the one memory that I had was when we used to have the house in Ghana, and Olamide was talking to the bank, and she had to wake Loretta up to talk to the bank. And that was so funny. So that was one. And then number two was when we were in Tunisia, and my uncle, usually when he would come back from work, he would like come up the stairs, he would shout for us, we just had to respond. And then he went into his room and we'd play the music. And basically that day something happened between Loretta and I and the Sims, and then we started fighting. But when uncle came up the stairs, like, we paused our fighting, and then we waited for him to play his music to restart the fighting. And Olamide was just in the middle, but she could never like stop the fight because she's always been like the slightly softer one. But yeah, I have such great memories. And I think like one of our best like adulthood memories would probably be our trip to Thailand, which was like Loretta's 30th birthday. And that's after when everything changed, and now my sis really has her own family and stuff. But to know Loretta is to know love, because my sis loves hard. She's very independent, she's very goal driven, she's very like, you know, black and white, etc. And she says it as it is, but then she also delivers things with a lot of wisdom that is packaged with affection and love. And, you know, she's not the best with her phone and answering her messages or whatever else, but if you need anything, she's there in a heartbeat. And it's just like, honestly, I really love my sister. I'm really grateful to God for giving her to me. I'm really grateful for the love that she has shown, you know, not just her biological siblings, but also like her sister cousins or her brother cousins, as we like to call each other, and the love that she shows to all her friends and stuff. And that's why like it was so beautiful to be able to celebrate her you know, at the traditional, and then in time we'll also see the white wedding. But yes, sis, like, God bless you tremendously. Thank you for who you are. Continue to be who you are. Don't be so hard on yourself. You know, you're amazing. You continue to inspire me, and I love you. Anyways, guys, let's get into the vlog. So we're off to Lagos, Nigeria. I hope you guys have missed me. I am back. By the time this vlog comes out, obviously there would have been a bunch of other vlogs that have come out. But yes, we are going for my sister's wedding. I'm so excited. So follow me through and let's go. This terminal has seen me so many times this year. It's only by the grace of God. So many times in the last 6 months, it's really by the grace of God that I'm catching these flights, and I'm making it back safely, and I'm catching more flights. So yeah, but let's go.
Hi guys.
Hello. Hi guys.
Oh, okay, Kitty.
But hi everyone. So welcome to Lagos, Nigeria. I have landed, finally got my braids done. This is a switch up from obviously the previous clip. So it is Thursday today, so it's one day to the wedding. Can I get a whoop whoop?
Whoop whoop.
And today has just been a very, very hectic day, but it is well. We're currently making our way to the tailor. So we each, all the Ashwaibi girls, the bridesmaids, got dresses done by different tailors. So we're heading to mine and Christine's tailor. He came this morning to the house to do like some adjustments, but then he still needs to do some alterations on some of my dress because it's not snatching the way I need it to snatch. And then after that,
the door is locked.
Please, can you please knock? Maybe he's maybe he is there.
I don't think he's there.
It's a shop. It's not a house. Let me see. Check. Did I want to touch?
Yeah, but
maybe when he leaves his job, he turns off his phone.
Yeah, he's turned off his phone. Yeah, the Zayder is not on string, by the way. But anyway, so that's what we're doing, and then we have to go try and look for some jewelry, and then after that, we have to hand some invitations. Tonight, we're going to the lounge. And I think that's about it. So that's our plan. So follow us through. I'm also excited for tomorrow because tomorrow is literally all the exciting chain of events and the best Nigerian traditional wedding that you will ever see on YouTube. Anyways, guys, see you later. Bye.
Where they make you feel alright, and I catch a vibe anytime that I look in your face. Tell me why you look so fine, baby girl. I see you, wanna ride you like a bicycle, and you did blow my mind from a mile ago. And I no go lie, you light up my life. And when she tell me my love is your love, baby, she don't want the Gucci bag, but Fendi, 'cause she give me butterflies.
Final
finish.
Can I see?
Oh.
My actual
baby. Okay.
Okay, next one. Yes.
Exhausted is a mindset. Declare that you're not it.
So the day was predominantly spent being in the car, going back and forth, running errands, going to the tailor for the various fitting.
Wow! Love it. Okay, bride. Okay, bride.
This is amazing. Oh, God. Oh, you're the one
who put the crying in my head. Oh, my God. You don't want to stick anything out. Turn your back. Please.
Stunning.
Then stun on your toes. Give it to them. Pepper them. Hey, hey, hey. Come on, our wife. Come on. We love it.
Yeah, well.
We love it. Say this, the person who saved the day. Come on. Love it. Love it, love it, love it.
I'm so happy to see her smile.
Yeah.
Thank
honestly.
You. Thank you so much. I really like it.
Aww. Oh, it's such a Lamine has arrived.
There's no robber in
Vanessa. Hi, Lamine. Y'all, ignore my cousin talking about alert the robbers, alert the robbers, because we were obviously making noise and it was quite late. But as my other cousin said, we were staying in Banana Island, and one thing I did notice was how intense the security was. So you can't get through the development or the area without going through the security guards. They're guarding the whole like neighborhood, which is great. And if you're visiting someone, you need to be given a pin by one of the residents, and that pin expires. So the security was like really good. We felt really safe. But anyway, so we checked into an Airbnb for the duration of our stay, and it was about 6 or 7 bedrooms. I can't remember the price because Lorietti and my auntie and my uncle handled that, but it was quite pricey. It was slightly outdated. We also had a couple issues with the aircon, and y'all know Nigeria is hot, so that wasn't great, so that had to be situated. Also, there was no Wi-Fi the night that we checked in. However, the next morning the host was really, you know, responsive in getting that sorted out. But it was a quick night, and before you know it, it was the next morning. I think it was about 6 a.m and we were headed to the hotel to start our glam party. So, you know, we had to get ready as the Ashwaibi girls. There was like a whole makeup team that was going to be waiting and a whole schedule that was sorted out. So let's go.
So we are coming in with a force, yeah. Blessing the army, but we're going on the pool. Oh, we're gonna rise on boss.
thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we're really supposed to be thankful. Blessings are coming like fun.
Good morning. How did you sleep? Pardon? Well, at least the makeup is starting to look beat. Which will. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Morning, hola.
Morning.
How's it going?
Good.
How are you feeling?
Good.
Maid of honor.
3 hours of sleep.
Best. I expected nothing more.
Running on five.
It's okay. That's all we need. Here's Tiffany getting her makeup done.
Love it.
Pardon? Are you talking to me? Oh, sorry. No, we need it to look natural.
So it is the day of the wedding and I've been running around getting my steps in like no tomorrow. Because the maid of honor is doing her makeup. Everyone else is doing their makeup. We've been waiting, we're waiting. Still no makeup, but it is well. Anyways, bear with me. The photographer is here, so he has to come up. I definitely do not look the cutest, but I'm laying my edges. Bear with me. Yes, good morning. This is room 4160. The photographer can come up, that's fine. Thank you. Alright, thank you, bye. Okay, let me show you guys some of the stuff that's happening.
I've just finished my makeup. It looks beautiful. The bride has improved as well. Just let's take in the details. But I just wanted to plug in the person who did my makeup. Hello, how are you?
Thank you.
Do you want to plug your details in?
Yes, my Instagram name is Beauty by Naomi. And the address is Beauty by Naomi.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We have some bridesmaids over here just catching up. We have another bridesmaid just, you know, topping up her makeup. Mm-hmm. We have a diva over there just, you know, loving it. I'm going to take you guys to the bride once again. Sorry. Thank you. It's very hectic. She has a whole team. Hi, bride. How's it going? Oh, okay, give it to them. She gives us a little side eye over there. Oof, yes. We're loving it. We're going to leave the people at work. Loretta, where's your planner? You're looking cute, babes. So we've got Loretta's planner over there. We've got Ayo. Nice to meet you. How's it going? How's the day going?
I'm not exhausted yet.
That's good. You've got our bride smiling, which is good. Mm-hmm. You know, we want the whole day to go excellent, no stress. Exactly.
More than what you expect.
Oh, we love it. What are they doing? Setting everything up. Okay. Hey. So wait, how did Loretta find you?
So that's not a question for me. That's a question for my boss.
Oh, so your boss set it up.
Yes.
Okay. I thought you were the boss.
Yes. I'm the boss. Everybody will answer.
Exactly.
To me.
There we go.
Yes, anyway. You, Charles, you answer to me. My boss.
Thank you. We'll see you in a bit. With Ayo. I'm laughing with Ayo. Bride surprised us, so we had a pocket mirror, earrings, and other goodies as well. And y'all know I like a good gift, so I was really happy.
Hi guys, we're live. I'm taking a vlog. I look good. Do we see that? So happy. We're currently getting dressed because I think it's like 11:30. We're supposed to check out of the room and we're supposed to go to the venue, go to the actual event we're here for. So yeah, I'm right here. Alexia is getting ready to put her dress on. And Yeah. I'm giving a lot of boobs. I'm giving the boobs. Everybody at the moment. Okay, I'll get back to you guys.
That day was honestly so long, but as you can see, so my auntie was ready. She had gotten glammed up at the family house and she went over to the venue with my uncle and, you know, the rest of their siblings, etc. The bridal party, as I said, we had a whole glam squad. We were all ready, as were the groomsmen. And then we all went downstairs and we waited for Loriette to make her entrance. She walked over to Ade. She tapped him and that was his first time seeing his bride. And then we were all cheering for them. And honestly, love is a beautiful thing. Don Jazzy, dun, 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 dun. I'm joking, but love is very, very sweet. Sweeter than ripe plantain. I recommend it 10 out of 10. But anyway, so disclaimer, I am not Nigerian and I am not Yoruba. Although I have grown up with my cousins and I have been exposed to the Nigerian culture / tradition, I'm not Nigerian. So this was technically my first wedding that I was attending and actually partaking in the ceremony. So I'm going to walk you through some stuff, but I may be wrong, so don't come for me, please, and feel free to correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, so during the ceremony, so there is someone called an alaga, if I'm not mistaken. She's kind of the MC / oversees the whole ceremony. So the groom and the groomsmen come in, and so the groom would usually, you know, go over to the families, you know, both families. He would hug them, they would pray, etc. The alaga would also have him do some exercises. You know, it's kind of funny, but it's also part of the tradition, and it shows that he's fit and capable to take care of this daughter that he's coming to take over from our family. Also, we have a little pause right here. So my uncle is from Abeokuta, and I think that this was the king that actually came over to, you know, attend the wedding, if I'm not mistaken. But yes, yeah, so continuing on, the rest of the ceremony, you would usually have the groom's family that would have written a letter expressing their intention to marry this daughter, etc. And so that letter would usually be read over by the siblings. So that would have been Olamide who should have read it. However, there was a massive glitch that happened and we weren't given a ride from the hotel, so we didn't arrive in time. The families were waiting, etc. So unfortunately, Olamide did not get to read that letter. So then we dispersed. The bride went to find her parents to take some pictures to get her blessing, and in the next week you'll see her mom.
Grandma, one of the very big questions I asked was to know how many times she's been married. And I was told authoritatively that this is her first marriage. It will be the only marriage.
Amen.
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 You won't have any cause to repeat this.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your husband will be your friend.
Amen.
Your children will be your friend.
Amen.
You will have them so easily, beautifully, and wonderfully well.
Amen.
All your children, according to the word of God, will be fearfully made.
Amen.
In the image of God.
Amen.
And very soon, your status will change.
Amen.
Instead of calling you Gloria Day, we'll be calling you Mama Ibeji.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
Huh? Praise her for the first and only time.
Oh,
time you hear from her, it shall be news of joy. She'll make you proud.
Amen.
She's going there to be a grandma.
Amen.
She's going there to be the light. She's going there to be the ark of God.
Amen.
Don't worry, mommy. The next time you hear from them, it shall be she don't run again. Now every year, mommy, she don't run again. You, how about you? Mommy, she don't run again. You, again you. So shall it be.
Amen.
Hello, Lord. From today, Ogu becomes your branch office. Come to your headquarters and say, we enter His gate.
Everybody, let's get it.
that, I'm out that chugga that, Fine, fine, no bucket that, Watch your love for like it, Why not more, more than, Your body, chugga that, Bush it ready, yeah, in my day, Top of the ceiling, kill your fat, Why not more, more than you? That be within the upper deal, I'm out there, my city, baby. How you want to give me control? If you want to get hurt, I'ma make up my eye, I'ma need to can you, I go my eye, I'ma need to can you, maybe, do maybe, but I'm money in the knees,
is it my party Guerrero trademark move? Lori and Naomi, we're going to call this game, right? For we will not call this game by spelling Jesus. And now this is because Jesus is the foundation unto which your home is built, yes? Right. We will also not call this game by spelling love. Because if you guys do not love each other, then what are we doing here?
Yes!
And then we are Lori and Naomi, my lady and my gentleman. You will call this cake according to the number of children you wish
yes.
to have. Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
Lori and Naomi is telling baby, let's have 7 children.
Ah!
And then we say, now you go back on pass. So we're going to start very soon. I just need to be sure that all my photo guys are great. Ladies and gentlemen, when Adewumi calls each letter of Lori Ade's name with something special, say L for love of my life or something.
Yes.
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 Sure, right? Yes. So we all say aww, all right? So let's go. Thank you so much. Yes. Thank you so much.
I know what I said. He said we should say.
Ladies and gentlemen, the announcement
says, we're listening, Ade, we're listening.
DJ, superstar DJ skills.
I bet you
are. Are we in the club?
Right, thank you. No worries, fine. But you cannot bail yourself. This is what I like. I do have things to build. But let me know. You cannot bail. L for love. So, don't forget your assignment. For everything you say, just say, that's all. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bible says, I'm only short of one of the best there is, was, and ever will be, as in the history of African weddings. Thank you, man.
Let's just see what
happens. Go ahead, L for
love.
Thank you. O for nice. Let's go. R for
radiant.
I for
intelligent.
I love you. Intended.
I love you. A for
amazing.
Absolute.
Amazing woman.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Ah!
D for your observant. Well done.
Like
that's what you call like that, delicate baby. Alright, E for
So after the cutting of the cake, they had their first dance and then they went off to do an outfit change and then there was some entertainment. And I love the fact that they had some Cameroonian dancing. I'm gonna be here all night.
Lagos, stand up. Lagos, stand up.
Hello. Give it to them.
Say, welcome to a party. What? Lagos. Osapa. Wumi, big boy.
Come on, Yoruba man.
Everybody now. Thank you for coming to a party, Lagos. What's going on? Bag of money.
Come on.
I apologize because after a certain time, my professionalism deteriorated a little bit. As you can imagine, my sister was getting married. Drinks were flying everywhere. Food was going everywhere. All different types of chops. The money was just, you know, being sprayed everywhere. And I was even in charge of collecting the money. So y'all know I had to be there. The vibes were vibing. Like, I was having a good time. So please manage the content that I have. But honestly, a time was truly had.
And I'm in LA. Mm-hmm. You know what LA is. LA is LA. And I'm in Miami. I'm in Atlanta. I'm in Houston. I'm in New York. And I'm in DC. And in DC, you know,
it's me.
It's me.
So where's your big then?
Hopefully somewhere in this country.
I saw you with two bottles of champagne.
Yeah, it's true.
From Lagos. So it is the day after. Hey Xander. Hey Lamin. Hey Christine.
Hey Oyin. It's a lot of
people. Hey Oyin Consola. Hey Oyin Consola.
Look at her little hand.
Oh,
like that.
We've got the newlyweds. Let's get to the newlyweds. We've got the grill up there. Hey Ade. We've got an Ola. Ola over here, made of honor. Ola made of honor.
He looked very happy that.
I was so surprised that he was really active like that, and I was very she's going happy somewhere. That.
Anyways, guys, so it's the day after the wedding. It's the day after the wedding. We're going to the beach, and we're traveling tonight. So everyone is just catching up. It's been good. The wedding yesterday was so good. Loretti has actually made it to Bella Niger, which we love to see. But yeah, anyways, I'll speak to you guys in a bit because I'm trying to take some pictures.
Your body drive me crazy. Your body need a license fit. Your body are too tight to need. Anybody who got eyes can see. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease me. She just wanna dance and tease me. She just wanna dance and tease. Listen, you've been missing since 2016. Squid tell me one fix. You know that's my sister. When she speak, I listen. She swears your mind missing. I say we think that.
Get you on the lips of my phone. Say you want to link for vibes. I'm on the kiss as you. After the club last night. Wait up and I go for. To kill it from my side.
I see by your heart, I see. Come, baby, come try me. Who you gonna love if you run by me, love?
Ready?
Too many twists and turns, yeah. Love the way twists and turns, yeah. Baby, call me, I too fry, I get burned. Love the way twists and turns, yeah. Your body drive me crazy. Your body need a license fee. Got your body at the Titan. Anybody who got eyes can see. She just wanna dance.
The only is Suya. So then you can only be the best then. Yeah. Because you don't have competition.
Yeah, don't have. I'm gonna walk and get some Nigerian. I'll get some hour and come back.
And dance and tease me.
Yeah.
Dance and tease.
Hello, we are Glover Corp, Suya Goyifu, and Lagos Nigeria. We traveled wide and far from DC to London, Chicago, Miami, New York,
to come get one thing, authentic juice. So we've come to come to this. 15k naira, authentic street suya, and I'm hoping that it'll just blow my mind. And if you don't do that, then I'll throw it away. I'm hoping it'll blow my mind. They had to look, come, capture the whole experience. They're wrapping it in newspaper, not regular saran wrap. Newspaper, authentic to live with Nigeria.
Yes. Thank you. Where you want and need, bend over, hug up and squeeze. You used to say you didn't know love. I used to say you need
small chunk, baby chunk, small chunk.
Hi guys, we're at the airport. We're wrapping up the trip. I'm with my cousins. We all didn't realize we were traveling together. The tiredness is real, so I think we'll all be sleeping away on the plane. But today was good. We went to the beach. We went to, what's it called? The Good Beach? So we went to the Good Beach. It was okay. The only thing is the service was like so slow. I think we waited over an hour for drinks alone, so that was a bit meh. There was a private event happening as well, so I vlogged that. Should we all go together?
So we're on the plane and with Ola sitting next to me. We paid a little bit extra to be in comfort first and to be sat next to one another. And then Oinko is over there. She's loving. Have you finished your KFC? No, she's eating away. Her KFC is somewhere there. But yeah, so it's good. It's actually nice to be able to like all like fly together and stuff. This is gonna wrap up the vlog very soon. And my camera's dying as well. So I learned in London at 10:45. I think we land in Amsterdam at 6:30, I want to say. So yeah, I land in London at 10:45, and then I had to rush to church, and after church we have like an outreach, because at the end of every month we have like an activity that we do as a Bible study / connect group. So that's that. But anyways, I think we're getting to the end of it all. We're coming to me, so let me just talk to you guys later. Hope you guys have enjoyed the vlog. Sorry, I look really tired. Also, when you get braids, your forehead really comes out. But anyways, we're not complaining. I'll speak to you guys later.
So once we landed, we tried to see if we could go to the lounge, but we realized that it probably wouldn't be worth it for the short layover that we had. Ate together, and we all went our separate ways. And that brings us to the end of the vlog. I hope that you enjoyed. If you did, y'all know what to do. And I will see you all in the next one. Thanks for watching.